Greatness is not some rare DNA strand. It's not some precious thing.
And surround sound recordings.
Greatness is no more unique to us than breathing.
This is greatness. Do not try.
We're all capable.
This is patience, hard work, dedication. This
all
is greatness. Manifest meditation. This is focus when it's hopeless. Determination. Greatness.
Greatness isn't always measured in tenths of a
That's
point.
For greatness.
It's a bit bigger than that.
Greatness. For greatness.
It's easy to think greatness is only something you see on TV.
I'm back in that hot seat, laced with that high beat. Hey, rap, you got me? Ain't that can't stop me. Stay skating on them like hockey. Going after them goals. Don't believe me, just watch me. Don't know why they so slow. Oh no, he loco. Switching that flow though. You broke though, got no dough. In love with that cocoa. Too bad they won't talk though. You don't know, you really dumb. We stay where you won't go. They're like, don't go. I'm like, here we come.
What's that?
This is greatness.
Okay, okay,
do not
okay.
try imitate
What's
this.
That?
This is patience, hard work, dedication.
What's that?
This is greatness. Manifest meditation.
What's that?
This is focus when it's hopeless. Determination. Greatness.
It's greatness worth fighting for.
Destined for greatness.
What do you think?
Greatness. Destined for greatness.
Ah! Running your own and living like that. Machine.
Surround. Surround sound recordings.
Somehow we've come to believe that greatness is reserved for the chosen few. For the superstars. The truth is, greatness is for all of us.
Who's about that life? I'm up a few days, produce or the right. Depends on my mood swings, I do things, I'm nice. Switching chambers like Wu-Tang, I got that new thing, that's no lie. 2 chains, I'm so fly, why you lame? Anything I do flames, stay tied up like shoestrings. I'm fired up, you blue stain. Dreams about to come true things, went through things that's not fair, but came out on top there. Don't stop there, I'm Bruce Wayne, the Batman, I'm rapping. That's been a passion. I sat back, imagine on what I want to see really happen. Putting plans out in action. I blew quick up on blueprints. It's greatness what they lacking. Greatness all that I do spit. Greatness all of my throwbacks. Greatness all of my new shit. I'm grateful for that greatness. I think it's all of you do spit. Greatness all of my crew spit. Produce that's too sick. They ain't asking like who this. Ain't rapping like you kick.
What's
greatness? This is greatness. Do not try imitate this. This is patience, hard work, dedication. This is greatness, manifest meditation. This is focus when it's hopeless, determination. Greatness, cause inside I knew I was destined for greatness. Cause outside I'm radiating my greatness. Somehow I knew I was destined for greatness. Whoa.
Ah! I want to talk to you today about scared into greatness. We all like when life is going our way. Our family is happy, business is strong, everything is right on schedule. That's good for a season, but if we're comfortable all the time, we won't reach our destiny. We don't grow when everything's going our way. We grow when we have to stretch, when we're uncomfortable, when we're a little bit nervous, unsure of how it's going to work out. And sometimes God will shake things up. He'll take you out of what's familiar. He'll remove a friend that you counted on or put you in a position where you're over your head. You lost a client. You don't have the funds. Now it's uncertain. You're a little bit scared. You pray like you've never prayed. You get up early and do things you normally wouldn't do. You don't like it. It's not comfortable, but God uses the scary places to move us into our destiny. If you'll be willing to leave the unfamiliar and step into the unknown, I believe and declare God is about to bring greatness out of you. You're about to discover your wings, soar to heights you've never imagined, overcome obstacles that looked insurmountable, and reach the fullness of your destiny in Jesus' name. And if you receive it, can you say amen today? I'd like to give you an opportunity to make Jesus the Lord of your life. Would you pray with me? Just say, Lord Jesus, I repent of my sins. Come into my heart. I make you my Lord and Savior. If you prayed that simple prayer, we believe you got born again.
Surround sound recordings.